power plant and say, if all the stakeholders do not benefit, he's not going to be a success.
They are always extremes.
So I'm saying this must be a good economic plan with ecological impact. Just talking ecology and against economy is not going to work. People are not going to let it happen. I had all these experts come together and I said, do you want to talk about this for the rest of your life? Is that the only joy you want to know? Or you, at least 10% of what we want will start happening. Which is the way you want it to decide? And they're all little tempered.
Around 80 kilometers.
Oh, that's it.